Okay. So I got the Tempe clocked to the grids. And the Tempe's outputting square waves based on the clock tempo into my VCA here. And the first four channels of the VCA are mixing the CV, so that it comes out looking like yay. That's running into the Atlantis. And you can hear that right here. And as I change the pitch on the attenuation on the VCA, I can change the pitch.